Today's reading is Dark Priest, an entry from the Monster Encyclopedia book series. A type of succubi that are zealous adherents of the Fallen God. They are human women that were corrupted into monsters after being attacked by Dark Priest or Dark Angels. They drape themselves in the garments of a holy servant of God, but on the inside they're actually an extremely lustful succubi, and according to the teachings of the Fallen God, they attack humans in pursuit of pleasure. It is their duty to spread the teachings of the Fallen God and corrupt humans. They change into a more human form and slip into human settlements to perform activities to promote their faith. They aggressively attack particularly abstemious or pious humans seeking to indoctrinate their flesh with pleasure and the tenets of their faith, which is pleasure. Their greatest joy is to incite desire in men and receive said desire with their own body. They have a lewd body for arousing the passion of men. Even a single word from them is alluring, and even the slightest gesture somehow comes off as provocative. They incite carnal desires and raise it to swell. When they find a man that they are fond of, they give him pleasure through devoted service, as is appropriate for a cleric. Their body exists only for the sake of receiving a man's desire, and they offer it to men seeking sex. Through sex, they draw out a man's desires, and after repeated intercourse, they raise a man's desire to be even stronger and more obscene, causing him to fall with them. Also, human women, attacked and corrupted by them, are changed into dark priests, the same as themselves. A new dark priest has already had the core of her body completely stained in the teachings of the Fallen God, and she will act accordingly to those teachings, seeking out pleasure and men as desire sees fit. As written above, their duty is to perform missionary activities, but since they are also fallen themselves, once they find a man who strikes their fancy, they prioritize their own desire and abandon their duty to run off with said man, and seclude themselves in Pandemonium, the same place as the Dark Valkyrie do. Once secluded in Pandemonium, they completely forget about their duty, or whatever. With time stop, they keep having sex with said man, as they are driven by endless desire, falling even deeper into the depths of pleasure.